by Biren Singh Engti, Lokava MP from 3SC Parliamentary Constituency, Dipu Assam, here my constituency. I am Member of Parliament since 1972. This is the seventh time, of course, with a break of three times in the middle. Since 1972, after becoming MP in the hilly areas of Assam, I confined to only my two backward hill districts of Assam. It is called Karbi Anglong and Dima Hassau district. Majority tribals are being Karbi and Dimasa. They are the most backward tribe in the state of Assam. And only the hill two hill districts of Assam, rest all have gone. They have become a separate state, like that of Meghalaya, like that of Nagaland, that of Mizoram. Now remain only two districts with Assam. From time to time, there were so many movements demanding for the creation of an autonomous state, also hilly state, or separate state, etc., etc. That time I was elected in 1972, but after becoming MP, in the parliament, I thought myself, I have to contribute something towards my constituency. So from the very beginning, I confined to only developmental activities. For the first time they are like radio station. There is no radio station in the hill area. I got it constructed. Then subsequently, television during energy time. Then district post office, a big one, Sonuswande was the minister. I got it constructed. Then as many as 14 railways stopping there at Dipu railway station. After that, I got constructed National Highway 36 from Dovoka to Dimapur via Dipu, which is Manja. Now subsequently I got it extended from Manja to Dipu, Dipu to Lamding, connecting four lines National Highway. Then subsequently Central School was set up there through me. After Central School I got constructed Gov College, Dipu Government College, with the help of state government. Then subsequently I got it promoted like university. When Senate University was granted to Silsar, so I got it constructed there at Dipu. It is called campus in areas. Then later on, during last 15 years of our Congress rule, Tarun Gogoi was the chief minister at that time. I got one government hospital and then college at Dipu. I also got constructed. So these are a few achievements during my last seven times period. And small jobs are there, small items are there. These are dollar innumerable. And through job card, through embedded scheme, so many small roads, village road, then fishery, then ringwell, tubewell, etc., etc. I got them constructed during the last 15 years. So after all now, I was trying to improve the infrastructure first. Because without any development of infrastructure, no government can go there, reach the spot, especially in accessible areas. They can understand, neither the official nor the minister, anybody can go there. So road communication, drinking water, then this power supply, then PAC, hospital, etc. These are most important items, followed by education facilities. So these are the three important departments or infrastructure I was trying to develop in the hill area. Without this, you cannot develop the district as well as the human, especially the tribal people. In literacy earlier, they were very little, but now to develop, developing. So then the political side, now last month, Government of India have announced to improve the working of the Autonomous District Council at present. They have given some power, saying that now money is required to develop the area. Whatever money they get as a budget through the District Council, it's meager. So now amendment has been made in the constitution regarding secluded area. Thereby now they have promised the special fund will go direct to the district council instead of state government. There are some powers like seat, increase of seat, district council seat have been increased up to 46. So these are a few facilities Government of India have extended last month. Now session is going on. If that is passed, then district council will be entitled some powers financially, administratively, politically. So these are some few developments that are taking place in my constituency during this period, my period. That's all.